Hey guys, how are you all? Hope you're doing good. Thank you so much for your support and making it 10K family. I'm really happy and I really thank each one of you. So today I will do review of Wet n Wild gel lip liners which are available now in India too. So I picked up 3 shades from this range and I will swatch them. I will show you swatches on my lips also. So if you want to see that, please keep on watching. So that is the packaging of the lip liners in which you will get it, and each box is, you know, representing the color of the lip liner. That is beautiful. And this is gel lip liner, so these are really smooth. So the product that you get is of 0.25 gram. Only the dark shade is of 0 to 2 gram, so I don't know why, and it retails for 299 rupees. So that's the packaging of the actual lip liners that you see. So this is how it looks from inside, and you're just gonna twist it up when you want to use it. That much amount you're gonna get in your, you know, gel lip liner. As we have seen the packaging already, I just wanted to mention that I love that it is color coordinated, even the boxes and even the pencils, the gel lip liners, because the cap of each of the lip liner is of the same shade of, you know, that particular shade which you are picking. So it's really easy for you to pick up from your vanity. So that's lovely packaging. What they say on the box is our first of its kind of gel lip liners, specially formulated with gel complex to deliver innovation with the ultimate performance and comfort. And it gives seamless, flawless application, no tugging and no dragging, and it delivers never ending color. So overall texture I see is really smooth, and you know, it just glides on, and no tugging or whatever they say is kind of true for the lighter shades. I don't say that it's completely true for the darker shade. Pigmentation of each and every shade is superb. I think for all the shades what they have will be the same, but formula differs somehow for the darker shades, I feel. Let's see if it is transferable. So if I just kind of do like this, it's coming very lightly. The long lasting claim is not that true, I feel. It will not last you if you just wear it alone, but if you wear it under your lipstick or something, then definitely it will last for a long time, because it will have lipstick on it, and overall, you know, the combination will last for long.
This is Bare Comment. This is the next shade, which is called Never Petal Down, and this is a beautiful shade and one of my favorite from this three. It's the third shade which I have picked up, and it is called I Got the Juice, and this is how it looks.
Cons, like these are really creamy and soft, so if you take more product outside and if you try to apply on your lips, it breaks, which happened with me with the Bare Comment lip shade or lip liner. And what happens is when you get it first time, it is sharpened, it has the pointy tip, so you can define your lips. But once you start, you know, using it, the sharpness goes and it gets blunt, so later on you will not be able to have that sharpness. So that's the problem. And I feel for 299 the quantity is bit less, because I'm gonna finish them soon if I just start using it regularly. That's the point. But overall, for the lighter shades, I like the creamy and gel formula. They are definitely not that long lasting, but overall good to try if you want to try the shades, because shades are beautiful. So yeah, overall you can give it a try. Nice gel liners. That's all. I'll see you in my next video. Till that time, take care of yourself. Bye.